voices are like. Helped you understand things that other people could never realize. And then as you grew older, it became almost a responsibility.
Right. My mom has schizophrenia, since we're sharing.
I went off my medication when I was pregnant with you. I spent every day in terror, but I made it. And it was beautiful. I had you.
No!
Everything okay?
Actually, no. My mom's not doing so well. The doctors have had to change her medicine 3 times to try to stabilize the schizophrenia.
Sense. Why didn't you say
that? Schizophrenia is genetically passed.
A psychosomatic cause.
Psychosomatic?
Just means a mental or emotional stress.
I know what psychosomatic means, doctor, but it's not that.
Well, I think it's something we should consider.
It's not. I'm not crazy.
Crazy? Dr. Reed, I'm...
No, listen, I have headaches. I have headaches. I have intense sensitivity to light because there's something wrong with me physically, not mentally. It's not that.
That?
You know, that profile kind of makes it sound like schizophrenia leads to serial killing.
That's not what we said at all, Reed.
And my mom is schizophrenia. There are many different types.
I know that.
Catatonic, disorganized. It's because someone suffers from an inability to organize their thoughts or they can't bathe or dress themselves. Doesn't mean to stab someone in the chest 30 times post-mortem.
Ray, what's really going on?
You just jumped.
I've been having these really intense headaches lately.
This is a scary age for you. It's when schizophrenic breaks happen.
You all right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I am. I pretended to have a headache in order to distract them.
Pretended?
Yeah, pretended.
Anything helpful?
Miss the line?
Hmm? You know what it's like to be afraid of your own mind. Mom, shit. I thought I dodged a bullet when I turned 30 and didn't have a schizophrenic break like her. But this is somehow bigger and scary. I thought I'd cure schizophrenia by the time I was 25.
Your mother is an Alzheimer's-ridden moron who's getting dumber day by day, and if she's dead, it's your fault! Vince!
Reese!
You know what you said in there to Briar? That you know what it's like?
I was a delusional psychotic. I was playing into his fantasy. Go to the hospital. I'll see you there.